The microbiome starts out as an empty field because babies are born pretty much lacking any microorganisms, and they're colonized during the first weeks and months of life. And by about 1.5, 2 years of age, the baby has an adult-type microbiota, which is complex and pretty stable throughout life. And then as people become older, from age typically 65 and upwards, the microbiota becomes simpler and has fewer players.